Hey, 你们好，Welcome to this new Chinese lesson with Ivy. Today, let's introduce ourselves in Chinese because I told you what's your name, how old are you, where are you working, and what do you do in Chinese. So from now on, we can make a short introduction for ourselves. Okay, for example, 大家好 is hello everyone, or 你们好，大家好, 我叫 Ivy. 我来自中国，我在一家中国公司上班。我是一名财务主管，我今年28岁，我现在住在迪拜。What I'm saying is, hello everyone, my name is Ivy. I come from China. I'm working for a Chinese company and I'm a financial executive. I'm 28 years old. Okay, and I'm living in Dubai now. Thank you. Okay, so I'm living. Living is 住在. I'm living in Dubai now. 我现在住在迪拜. Living 住在哪里? 你住在哪里? Where are you living? 你住在哪里? Now 现在. Okay, so if you are from American, so 我住在美国. I'm living in America now. 我现在住在美国. Or I'm living in China. 我现在住在中国. 我现在住在中国. I'm living in Italy. 我现在住在意大利. I'm living in Hong Kong. 我现在住在香港. I'm living in Spain. 我现在住在西班牙. Spain, 西班牙. 我现在住在. Okay, so I give you one more example. If your name is Michael and you are from America and you are a doctor and you are living in America. You are 35 years old. So you can say like this. Hi, 大家好, 我叫马可, Michael. In Chinese, translates to Chinese is 马可. 大家好, 我叫马可, 我来自美国, 我在一家医院工作, 我是一名医生, 我今年35岁, 我现在住在美国, 谢谢大家. So, okay, so I hope you like this lesson and I hope you can introduce yourselves in Chinese and write your answers below the comments. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next lesson. 再见，爱你们，么么哒。